She is far away, prettier than ever, and loved by all who see her.
哇，佢好远啊，离开啲好远啊，哇，比以前更加靓啊，同埋咧，身边围住佢个人咧，个个都好中意佢嘅。
Do you feel that you lost her, Pip? 你有冇感觉上你系好似失去咗佢咁样啊 ？Pip 咁问佢。
I didn't know what to say， 我唔知点答啦。Miss Heaven soon send me away， 咁佢就最后尾咧，阿 Miss Heaven 都系send me， 即系送我走啦。
When the gate closed behind me， I felt even more unhappy with my home and my work。
当嗰个闸闩咗嗰时候咧，喺我后边闩咗嘅时候咧，我感觉上更加唔开心。我对我自己嘅自如嘅地方，对我工作一啲都唔开心。
That was all I got from going to see Miss Heaven。
因为我去探咗 Heaven 之后咧 ，Miss Heaven 之后，我更加觉得自己系好似生活得唔如意咁样啦。我点解我咁嘅感觉？因为我探完佢之后
，I met Miss Hopso in town，
我就撞到系Hopso 喺个嗰个市镇度
，and went with him to see Uncle Pumpletop。
跟住同佢一齐去见阿 Uncle Pumpletop 啦。
It was very dark when we start to walk home。
当我哋行翻屋企嘅时候咧，已经系开始天黑啦。
Halfway there。We met someone sitting by the roadside.
咁行到一半咧，見到一啲人咧喺個路嘅旁邊坐咗喺度。
Hello, said Mr. Hopso. Is that Oric?
咁佢就Mr. Hopso 就話：喂，你係咪Oric 啊？
Yes, said the man. I was waiting for you. I don't want to walk back alone.
係啊係啊，佢話我喺度等緊你哋，因為我唔想一個人自己翻屋企咁孤單咁樣。
We all walk on together.
我哋一齊行翻去啦。
At last, we came to the village.
最後尾我哋行到去個村莊嗰度。
Something seemed to have happened.
咦，好似有啲嘢發生咗喎。
There were a lot of people standing about with lamps, looking very excited.
咁有啲人企咗喺度揸住啲燈喺度咧，就好似好 excited 咁樣，係好緊張，好慾緊咁咧，企咗喺度，圍住曬企咗喺度。
Mr. Hopso went to ask what had happened, and then went back to us.
咁啊 ，Mr. Hopso 咧就係走埋去睇睇問下發生咩事，就翻跟住走翻嚟我哋嗰度啦。
There's something wrong at your house, Pip。
喂，好似你屋企發生嗰啲事咁喎。
We must hurry， 我哋要快啦。He shouted，
佢大聲嗌。
We all began to run and did not stop until we reached the house。
我哋大家一齊衝啊，走翻去，冇停過係咁走，直到我哋去到屋企為止。
We went straight into the kitchen，
我走入去廚房嗰度。
Joe was there。There was also a doctor, a policeman, and some woman.
阿 Joe 喺嗰度，咁亦都有一啲嘅醫生咧、警察咧，同埋咧係有一啲女人喺度咁樣。
They moved back to let me pass through.
佢哋行開啲，等我可以行穿過嗰啲人群。
Then I saw my sister lying on the ground.
咁我見到我家姐咧就瞓咗喺地下上邊。She had been hit on the back of the head.
佢似乎喺好俾人哋喺頭嘅後邊咧，就打咗一下。
For many years, we did not know who had done this。
哇，好多年之後都冇人知道究竟當時邊個打暈咗佢，或打到佢一下咁樣嘅。